Hey guys, welcome to a new episode of Final Fantasy X. This is Chris and Brian. Last week we had a bit of a utility episode where we were just getting our method of leveling in place with Dawn Tonberry. And then we did a little bit of that extra temple, but figured out that we hit yet another wall. But to kind of break up the monotony a little bit, we're back here at Omega, and we're actually going to be doing this dungeon for once, so.
This fucking thing.
Oof.
She's alive. Holy shit.
And since we have our weapons in place, we're actually going to be getting decent sphere levels anyway, so.
Right. The subtle grind. Those fucking cats.
Actually, we gotta spend a little bit of titty.
Yeah, right, he's gonna stack up.
Oh, so do we want him going into... Because, I mean, he's at, what, Kira? Yeah, he's got Kira. So do we want him being more magey or more Riku-y?
Magey.
Magey.
Yeah, white magey.
Get the MP and everything like that too.
Yeah, exactly. He doesn't really need the speed. Thank you.
so I'll bring him down to like 75 before moving on.
Yeah, that's fine. Karaga.
Ah, shit. Blew right past it.
Oh, that's gonna kill you. So when do you get the HP break?
It's entirely dependent on equipment. It's it's a armor that breaks the limit. And
really?
Yeah.
Now, so it allows them to break 99999 when they attack, right? Yeah.
Yeah, just like how there's weapons that will break the 999.
Right. The fact that that only damages one of them is bullshit. No, seriously.
How strong is Riku? Not! Still not! Okay. Got it.
Not very beefy. Sure. That works. That'll do it.
Oh, those are level 3s that we needed.
You needed 4s, right?
Yeah.
For Ultima? Yeah. Do it.
And the reason why I'm backtracking is because I'm actually getting like really bad anxiety because so Chris and I have been playing games for quite a while. And there's an old game called Crystalis on the NES that is very labyrinthian. And so we've established to follow the wall on your right as a way. And so whenever I'm in a place that I don't recognize, like I always just I have to follow the wall on the right, and if I don't, I lose my fucking mind. So.
Never get lost when you do that.
Ah! Bitch nuts.
That sucks. Yep. No harm, no foul.
we'll just do like a nice, cool two times. Hey!
Hey!
That's one! Ah!
What an asshole. Is it like the Ruby Dragon thing?
Looks it.
It's like a mini Ruby Dragon. That should be a mini game with... Oh, wait, no. Can't be. It's the Chimera thing, I think.
Yeah.
Based on that attack. Now it's just dead.
Pile of rubble. Right from the dumpster.
What are you from the dumpster? If that math is right, then Waka would be getting 48,000 damage.
Oh!
With the Dawn Berry.
Yeah.
That's good to know for when you go back. Yeah. you can basically use the three of them interchangeably. That was probably... It probably happened with Waka when you were grinding to kill all those one-eyed things.
Oh, fuck, right.
Pray. Now.
So that's a Kamari, too.
Dance macabre. Drop a hole in that fucking thing.
At least Yuna is not perfectly useless from an attack standpoint with Holy.
Right. Well, then she's also starting to dabble in, she's got black magic too now.
Well, once you unlock Ultima, she can get over there with the transport as well.
Yep. Let's get Kimari in here.
He's got more fucking MP than she does. Critical blade.
Dude, if fucking Auron can crit all the goddamn time, they'd be bitching. And I just realized that no one's getting overdrive because of their weapons.
No need.
Yeah. Ogre killer.
Hmm.
free shit. Like it.
The fuck is that thing?
I am sure we will find out. Let's see. Top yourself off. Oh, you suck at healing. Okay.
Was it fucking Skyrim with the
soul gems?
Soul gems. Just stand on that ledge and yell, Dovahkiin!
Oh, Davin!
Oh,
Davin! God damn it!
Some other shout. Ooh, drove!
Get Riku some.
What's that old shithead's name? Esberg or something like that?
Esbern? Yeah.
Esbern, yeah. He sucked. Level 3, you're getting close.
Ooh. No! No! Yeah. Yeah.
Get fucked.
No!
Oh, God. A real fuck. What a real clusterfuck. Get these fucking people out of there.
No! Oh, Riku! 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 As long as you can get out! What?!
Oh, God.
No! Come on! No!
You just saved a little while ago, it's fine.
I know. I didn't know those were here.
You should have swapped Riku out for Titus.
Oh no, that's still low.
Well, at least you know there's nothing over there. The fuck is that?
Nightmare fuel.
Looks like a horse's ass. God, another status attacker. Pharaoh's curse. More like Pharaoh's Kent.
Got him!
Again. Thank fuck. I'd rather somebody just fucking come at me rather than jacking around with status attacks.
Right?
This snowy fuck. Ooh, that'll work.
Alright, so it was the right one. Oh! Guess it changed.
50-50. God, I hope it's still in the other one. That'd suck ass. Oh, you dirty bitch.
Kimari.
Nice bligaja. We'll take care of that. Oh, it's those fucking big fuckers.
No, you don't have fucking haste. Well, now, what we'll do is we'll get Lulu in here. Lulu will cast fucking Lazaga.
Lagagaga. Alright, I'll probably fucking take.
Oh yeah, that thing is fucking on its last legs, so.
Thank Pete. Probably better off with the melees. With Arin. Do more damage, or as much as the Blagagaga. Yeah. Some nice Blagagaga.
This fucking thing.
Is it fucking Diablos?
I gotta stop doing mug on that shit. It's gotta be just straight up steel.
Just steal from it.
Alright, that's the dead end room.
Oh god, not again.
Nope, 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 nope.
Fuck it. Can't take another way
from
the pharaohs. The pharaohs can't.
Can't. Editor's note. Potential episode title.
Yeah.
See, it's too easy using these three because it's just so fast to just whack something until it dies.
Right.
And actually, he has the brakes now too, so... Fire away, boys! Nope, nope, nope. Oh, he has break too.
Yes.
Hey! Hey!
Nicely done.
That sounded like a waka weapon. Turnover? Magic counter and counterattack. That's pretty deep. Alright, Riku. We're going to steal.
Not mug.
Oh, this one's the fucking one. This one's getting yeeted.
Adios. Going, going, gone.
Oh. Alright, up the gut. Is this...
Nope.
So, there's gotta be something.
He's got plenty of power.
He could always use more.
Bingo.
No! No! Damn it! Well, good thing I fucking saved. Hey, he got hidden.
Snap out of it.
God, they're such bullshit!
They suck
and
so
no matter
bad.
What the fuck game they're in. Pharaoh's cunt, more like a Marlboro's a cunt.
Mmm.
So it was so left. And honestly, who the fuck gets ambushed by a gigantic fucking plant thing like that?
Exactly.
What the fuck?
They're surprisingly quick.
There we go. No, 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 no.
I think the final battle with Sin would be better than a battle against Marlboro.
I'd fight Sin's left nut.
Hmm.
These things drop keys. Oh!
Ruh-roh.
Okay.
One hit wonder.
It's weird that, like, it feels like Auron is now outspeeding Tiddy and, Waka.
He's making his way around the board.
True, that's... Speaking of which...
What's that ability protected by there?
Oh, quick pockets. It's another type of stealing thing.
Heavily guarded. He has steel pipes he can drop. Wrong game. Breath was okay. Minty fresh. Let's get another one. How many do we have? One or two? One more.
Fuck.
Asses.
He's sleeping. Nope.
Absolutely not.
Uh-oh. No!
Up and away.
Not ready.
What's up there?
I don't know, but we're not done here. You dumb bitch!
What a bitch.
Alright, you know what? We're gonna get right back to where we were. We have levels, we've explored this place. That was the fucking... Hey, we're gonna fuck this one up now. Yep! Fantastic! That's what I like to see.
Nicely done.
Fucking screen transitions. Hey, okay, there we go. Hey, look, we're back exactly where we were before. Hey, same fucking, but, you know. Oh.
Not today.
Oh, wait, no, it was the one with the fucking black elements.
Hmm.
We can fight these things.
Don't they drop level spheres?
Yeah.
Thank you. Nope.
Even with a preemptive strike, they counter.
Good night.
You're kidding me.
This probably won't go well. Good start.
Hit him in the dick! Hit him in the dick! One more dick shot! Yeah!
Think any of the brakes will work on him? Don't really matter, I guess.
Oh!
What? Is that the Agma weapon? Was that it?
Oh, thank God.
Just a shadow born from Omega.
What, so the main man's still around? Come on out, Omega!
No, shut up, Titus, please.
When we meet, I will send it.
What is he fucking jigging right there? What was that? Alright, well, thank Christ that that wasn't going to be, like, a goddamn, Ultra Boss. Because it's the end of the episode. So, next time around, I guess we'll go poke the bear that is the Omega weapon. But, yeah. See what happens next week, guys. Thanks for watching. We'll catch you then.